This is Balenciaga's Fall 2022 Haute Couture Show. A slew of black leather styles open the collection from bodysuits to form-fitting gowns. And celebrities like Christine Quinn appeared here in a silver sequin cocktail dress with long flowing train. Dua Lipa appeared in a gathered yellow style in a similar fashion to the previous look. Bella Hadid appeared in a gorgeous facade silk cocktail dress with front that looked like a floor-length gown. And Kim Kardashian appeared in a form-fitting silk gown that looked like leather, even though it probably was reflective silk. Nicole Kidman appeared in an asymmetrical form-fitting gown that appeared to be a silver tinfoil-like silk that crinkled and wrinkled as it moved. And Naomi Campbell went full conical queen, a la Lady Macbeth. And the collection finished off with a large princess-style gown with a floor-length veil covered in silver floral embroidery. So what are your thoughts on the most recent Balenciaga collection?